Well, I guess the story of Medic West begins with the fact that we had been approached by a number of people in the community asking us to be a part of the community again and make a difference.
We are in disagreement over the value of two providers coming in. We think that it muddles the system, reduces accountability, and we'll engage in a process of trying to help people understand that.
And we believe that this is really the final issue that we need to show to give the city council members the information they need to approve our franchise.
If you call 911, you may not end up with an AMR ambulance at your doorstep.
You know, we started out with 36 employees and 9 ambulances.
Competitive beginning tomorrow morning. Southwest Ambulance begins non-emergency service at 6:30 in the morning.
This year started, I guess, with the change of uniforms. Of course, we got the Speedway contract at the start of the year.
Thank you.
250 responses on any given day and transporting roughly 190 people. What an amazing difference that we've made to this community. Over the last 10 years, we lost five very special people. We lost Steve Thompson in the very early days of Southwest. We also lost Kalea Jarpsinthe in one of the helicopter crashes. Mike Davis was a very touching one for all of us. And of course, we lost Derek Miller. And then most recently, Brandon Wilford. have to say, this is far better than being on George Knapp's I-team.
Right,
absolutely.